Yeah. In Korea, some special longevity scholar document. 100 old age longevity people, they checked every diet food. In Korea, longevity 100 old age over every day they diet eat meat. Meat. As you see, half more than meat. But Korean longevity old aged people boiled meat without fry, boiling. Therefore, many fat removed out. And every day eat seaweed. You know what it is? This is a Korean seaweed. 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 And bean fermented powder, bean fermented, like a dal, bean fermented. There are also a lot of vitamin B12. And Korean people every day eat kimchi. Do you know kimchi? Kimchi also fermented with curry, pepper, and cabbage. There are many vitamin B12. So Korean people, the longevity, average longevity nowadays 82. Very long life. Because Korean people, a lot of vitamin B12 intake from everyday diet. So Indian people, you have a traditional, very nice, wonderful, many food. Especially fermented cheese, fermented dal. You have already. And this is a Korean pepper, gochujang. Very strong pepper, but there are also a lot of vitamin B12. When you food mixing in Korea, we using this vitamin B12 abundant gochujang. If you have a chance to fly to Korean airline, then you can enjoy Korean bibimbap. We call bibimbap with vitamin B12 gochujang, with rice and many vegetable. Okay.